Okay, this video is for the Timpanogos Gateway condominiums. Timpanogos Gateway is going to be located about 1500 or so on North Canyon Drive here. So anyway, across the street here, I believe that's Stadium Terrace, a couple of BYU complexes, and of course right there next door is the stadium. And then there's actually going to be a, I believe this is a BYU church building there as well. So pretty close to BYU. This is going to be a men's unit. Parking wise, there's going to be, I believe there's two assigned stalls here per condo. And then there's going to be some extras like with the visitor. We're going to unit number 102, which is going to be located in this building right here. You'll notice the building itself is pretty low maintenance. We've got brick and stucco. So there's not a whole lot to paint and take care of on these. So in addition, there are going to be both boys and girls buildings out here. This particular one's a men's unit. But social-wise, they have both here. So if we walk around here, we'll just pop down. You'll notice that even though that we're on the ground floor here, everything's above grade. It's only basically just a half step down. So here's going to be 102. So as we walk into 102, you'll notice how they have the wood pergo type floor in here, and I'll kind of shoot this from a couple different angles. Going on back here, they put a nice tile flooring into the kitchen and dining area. So there's gonna be the dining area and the kitchen. Quite a bit of cabinet space and storage. And here's gonna be a nice pantry. This is kind of a shot of stove and the there's going to be the dishwasher, and looking on back into the living room there. So off to the right are going to be the bedrooms. There's going to be three bedrooms in here and two bathrooms. So I'll try to get these bedrooms as best as I can. Bedrooms are always tricky to video. We have closet rods there, just apparently no one's actually using them, but good sized private room here. And then in the bathroom, got nice tile down, looks like 16 inch tiles. There's going to be the vanity right there, kind of a shot of the countertop. And these are going to have the fiberglass tub and showers in them. Our next door here off to my left will be the furnace room, gas furnace, gas water heater, central air conditioning. I'll be included on this. This is kind of cool too. These have the manna block here, which you can turn off the water right there, that manna block system, if you wanted to just cut off a hot side of a sink or whatever. Right here is going to be our side-by-side washer dryer. They are full-size shelf up above. And then our next bathroom, same tile. Shot of the vanity there. And then it goes back in here and shot of the tub and shower. Next bedroom here. Of course, also private as well. Walk-in type closet right there. And then our final bedroom here. So it's probably going to be the smallest out of the three, but still really good size. So there's a shot of their closet. You can see how wide that is. Things like, we do have the bullnosing on the corners, which are nice characteristics of the newer condos. But there are some shelves there for linen closet, and then back right here to the living room. So that would be Temp Gateway unit number 102.